gun struck through the flesh. And rap, the tanner met the bow and turned his side and smote back Little John, who also turned the bow. And so this mighty battle began.
Excuse me.
Up, down, back, from the trot. The blow spawns thick and fast at a distance. One would have thought half the score of men were fighting. The ground was piled up with digging the fields and the rough furrows of axe and labor.
Oh, I'd like some help, please.
What? Yes, of course. Just let me get our book. Welcome to a lovely story. How can I help you this evening?
I'm here to buy a book for my daughter,
Tammy. Oh, how exciting. What kind of books do you like? Tammy. Tammy.
Tammy, she's asking you a question. I hate books.
Surely you don't mean that. Don't you have a favorite book at home?
Tammy doesn't have any books.
No books at all?
Well, we always meant to buy her one, but we never got around to it.
Books take up so much space, you know. Yes, well, I'm sure we can find some teacher like.
We wouldn't be here at all except for teachers making great a book report.
Oh, how exciting! What about a mystery?
Or maybe a science fiction?
Wait, I bet you love a heartwarming anime story.
Take that, in that.
I don't get why her teacher's making her write a book report. Books are so old-fashioned.
Oh, but they're not. Books are wonderful. They fuel your imagination and strengthen your vocabulary.
They teach you about other times and other cultures.
What do you mean?
Well, take this book, for example. Robin. It's about the time of Robin and the medieval England.
Oh, no. We never exposed Tammy to anything like that.
Wham! What about...
Like Faith by Jack London. What's that? Book about dentistry?
No, it's about the stuff you might think. See? And you live in the Yukon and you get sold.
here's what happens to us. The sisters all pretty well.
Yeah, this shop is in life.
I just wish you could help.
I need it back! Give it back!
Give it back!